Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBugs. So today I will show you how to disable unwanted notifications in your Google Chromebook browser. And this method almost works on all Windows versions, like that Windows 7, Windows 8, 8.1 and Windows 10 also. So the desktop notifications are one of the best features of modern browsers, and it shows previews of email, breaking news and instant messages. But sometimes people are not interested to get this kind of annoying notifications. So if you are one of the person, so you can follow my tutorial. So otherwise you can leave it. So first of all, you can open your Google Chrome web browser. And in this homepage section, you can press that vertical 3-dot icon. And it is located at the almost right side of that browser corner. Then it shows lots of options. So here you can go to settings. So now one new settings window is opening. So here you can scroll down and then click to open that advanced settings. So now this time you can locate the settings called content settings, and it is located under the privacy and security settings. So finally I locate it and then click to open it. And in this section it has the lots of settings. So here you can go to notification settings and then click to open it. So on here you can see, so it has two sections, and one is for notification allowed websites and the another one is for disabled notification websites. So you can easily customize it by pressing that vertical 3-dot icon. But if you're not interested to get the any website notifications, so simply you can turn off this option, ask before sending. So you can click to disable it. But if once you disable that option, you won't get any notifications in your lifetime. So due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily disable your Chrome notifications permanently. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBugs, and thanks for watching.